236. I rule my mind, which I alone must rule. I have a kingdom I must rule. At times it does not seem I am its king at all. It seems to triumph over me and tell me what to think and what to do and feel. And yet it has been given me to serve whatever purpose I perceive in it. My mind can only serve. Today I give its service to the Holy Spirit to employ as He sees fit. I thus direct my mind, which I alone can rule, and thus I set it free to do the will of God. Father, my mind is open to your thoughts and closed today to every thought but yours. I rule my mind and offer it to you. Accept my gift, for it is yours to me. Lesson 236. I rule my mind, which I alone must rule. Lesson 236. I rule my mind, which I alone must rule. 136. I rule my mind, which I alone must rule.